following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, weighing in at 220 pounds, Eric Rufus.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And I'd say he's among the most fearless superstars on the roster today.
I can't argue that, Michael. I mean, he'll pretty much do absolutely anything inside the ring if it'll help him secure the victory.
And his opponent from Wisconsin, weighing in at 233 pounds, Rick Verudas.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Right into the action.
Wasting no time being the aggressor here. I can't hate on this strategy.
Now look at this. Words have come to this. This could mean trouble. All right, it's time to kick this thing off. Now let's see if this Colorado Springs crowd agrees as we get underway here. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Oh, look at that. Scoop slam. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Two. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Dragon suplex. Nothing fancy here.
He's lost some of his win now.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Kick right to the midsection. Too quick to catch him there. He's in control. Oh, knee right to the face.
Incredible striking combination.
Oh, what a combo! He has become relentless at this point.
No need to maintain that aggression.
Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
Gets out of dodge there.
Pump handle applied. Big reversal. And again, yet another counter.
Power. Man, what a shot.
Whoa, man. The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
He's trying again.
Roundhouse kick.
He just created a...
And here's a cover.
One, two, three.
And that's the match.
Here is your winner, Eric Rufus.
Where is it?
Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
Producing a trampling.
following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Drago North.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
His opponent from Brooksville, Florida, weighing in at 234 pounds, Bo Dallas.
Bo Dallas looking incredibly confident tonight.
Further evidence that Bo Dallas is a bit delusional, Cole.
When it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
And there's Bo Dallas looking to make bowl levers out of all of us.
Now let's see if this Colorado Springs crowd agrees as we get underway here.
Schmidt bite! Hackenschmidt bite!
Oh my lord, what is he? Oh, gross!
How barbaric!
And the instinct for Bo Dallas on display.
Lightning fast reflexes. Someone stop this.
With a 180, Bo Dallas, the reversal.
Oh, clothesline.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Masterful execution by Bo Dallas.
What a clothesline.
He's in big trouble. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Wow.
Elbow. Bang right in the face.
Kick to the gut.
With a 180, Bo Dallas, the reversal.
Dragged around into a neck breaker. Lariat.
What's gonna happen now? Getting pushed out into the defensive.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Senton connects. Can he do it here?
And he kicks out.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for. Now momentum is in the corner of Bo Dallas.
Keeping the pressure on.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Bo Dallas showing us how to get it done.
Oh, what impact.
Look at Bo Dallas making his moves.
I'll break your crown.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Bo Dallas just changed the momentum of this.
Bo Dallas did it.
Here is your winner, Bo Dallas.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
One of the toughest women around, Rhea Ripley. She has all the potential in the world.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Rhea Ripley, of course, was the inaugural NXT UK Women's Champion.
Inaugural and best, Cole.
She may have a bad attitude in the ring, but this is a tough, tough woman. She fell short 2 years straight in the Mae Young Classic. Most competitors would lose confidence, but Ripley bounced back and made NXT UK history.
Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Amir!
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
She's easily proven to be one of the most egotistical competitors in all of WWE.
Yeah, there's something to be said about carrying yourself with little grace and dignity. Unfortunately, however, she doesn't appear to be concerned with grace or dignity. The scary thing about Rhea Ripley is that she talks a big game to intimidate her opponents, but she can also back up everything she says in that ring.
Certainly an impressive superstar, especially when you take into account how young she is. Now let's see if this Colorado Springs crowd agrees as we get underway here.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
What a throw.
Uh-oh.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Hooked up. And Michino Gutierrez. Oh.
Absolutely planted.
Snap suplex. Very effective. She's taking charge here.
Really taking control here.
Wow, she turned that one around. Quick pin attempt here. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt. She's got her. Scoop slam!
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Cover!
And the fight must go on.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Look out here.
Scoop slam!
Stiff headbutt.
Two.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Ooh!
Attack to the midsection.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pull neck slam.
Belly to back suplex coming. No!
She's got her where she wants.
Oh, this could be something.
And a spinning sit-down powerbomb.
I think that'll do it.
Goes into the pin. Two.
What a way to win a singles match.
Victory here in one-on-one action.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Okay, let's get this match going. Now let's see if this Colorado Springs crowd agrees as we get underway here. Finds a way to reverse. Oh, what a counter. Watch this here.
Dragon suplex!
He just powered out there, Cole.
Straight punch! He's just dominating at this point.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. He's in control.
Suplex!
Tagged in. Clothesline to the back of the neck. This match grinded him down a little.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Massive atomic drop.
Big elbow.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
No, he doesn't get to his partner.
That could be the difference right there.
Quick pin, can he do it? He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
It's way too early.
Harsh impact.
Belly to belly suplex.
Cover! It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Not yet.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Wow, what a sequence. What a punch. He's taking some good hits.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack, though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation, needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Listen to this place. Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
Somehow gets the tag.
Oh, my gosh!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, no.
Too quick to catch him there.
Whoa, it's another reversal. What a slam.
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
Eludes the attack.
Lightning fast reflexes.
This could mean trouble.
DDT.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Nice calf kick, great elevation. And he's out of there in a nick of time. That is a great reversal.
Oh, look at this. Fireman's carry.
Man. And a backbreaker.
Ouch. Pretty sure I invented that move.
Ooh, man.
Double axe handle.
He's got the shoulders down. This one's not over yet.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Saw that one coming.
Looking for more damage here.
Wow, release back suplex.
What a match.
What a match.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
Needs to make it to the...
This can't bode well.
Nice right hand.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. In off the tag.
Ooh, right in the face.
Oh, right to the gut.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Tombstone maneuver coming. Wait, no.
Oh, I might have just shattered their face.
And we are done here.
He got out of the way.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Heavy duty right hand.
He might have been waiting on that one.
What a punch!
Cha-ching! Step up, Enziguri.
Back now inside the ring.
Swept the legs right out from underneath.
Golly.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
If he could just make it to his corner, these guys still have a chance. But if not, I don't see how he can overcome all this punishment and win.
Big. And two lariat.
Up here.
Wow.
Ooh, twist to the arm and then an elbow right to the shoulder. A striking blow. Slide shot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Knee right to the gut. Bam, suplex. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Unless he has no interest in walking away with the winner's end of the purse, he needs to make a tag immediately.
Seem to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.
Contest.
arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
I also think it's worth mentioning just how self-centered he's become in recent weeks.
Yeah, and if for whatever reason you don't recognize his greatness, just ask him. I'm sure he can go on for hours about it.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off. And you could see this Colorado Springs crowd perk up just a bit when these superstars came out for this one.
He evades the attack.
Oh, wow. He's in big trouble.
And down with the suplex.
Cover! Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
He's taking some good hits.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
He's fighting hard, and it's paying off.
Just producing an onslaught.
Hit drop.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact. Oof.
Great reversal. He might have been waiting on that one.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
His brutality starting to show on him.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Who does this methodical pace benefit?
If
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Good golly, what a knee.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Evading possible disaster there. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, right up there. Knife edge chop. Uh-oh. Oh, here we go. Double underhook suplex. To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Back now inside the ring. Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Brought in the hard way.
Nice drop kick.
Oh, God. That looked devastating. Well scouted reversal there. Power bomb. Brought in the hard way. Big reversal. We're about to see.
Good luck getting up from that. He wants it one more time. Oh, it's over. Meet him at the pay window.
Hit the big one.
He's done it.
Here is your winner, Walter.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Where's it?
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Ooh, just relentless.
Suplex!